I think this sort of voice would be good. Yeah. That all right? Yes.
Yes, I think that sort of
Yellow velvet glass.
British rhubarb.
Yes.
Yes.
Yellow velvet.
Yes.
God bless.
But what the bloody hell are we saying at this point?
Improvise zanily. Improvise zanily is what you do.
Improvise.
Have you seen that bedazzled thing?
Bedazzled the film thing.
A sort of film thing, yes. It's on at one of those motion
picture houses.
Motion picture houses.
Yes.
It's about these things which go on.
Where?
Everywhere. It's a sort of violence, madness, and sex.
Violence and sex, yes.
Well, sex and violence. I think that would be the correct billing.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Peter Cook and what's the other fellow?
Dudley Moore, yes.
Who's ever heard of them?
I haven't heard of them.
I've heard of Raquel Welch.
Yes, yes.
She plays violence, didn't she?
No, she plays lust.
She plays lust?
Yes.
Oh, good for her.
Yes, very well, too. I think she plays it better than either Peter Cook or Dudley Moore could.
Well, I think they play tennis better than they play lust.
Yes, indeed.
Have you seen their tennis?
I've seen their tennis, but I haven't seen their lust, which probably accounts for the fact that one doesn't associate them with lust.
No, well, does one associate them with anything at all?
Nothing at all, I think.
Probably. Oh, dear.
It's rather a sad story, isn't it?
Well, bedazzled, is it?
Bedazzled. It is a sad story, and yet it has
Is it bedazzled or bedazzled?
Well, of course, it depends whether you're a New Testament man or not.
Oh, yes, a New Testament all the time. I think it's vital.
Yes, it is. Yes. But, yes, good evening.
It went on for about 55 night. Minutes. Good evening. This is President Johnson speaking. I want you to go and see Bedazzled, otherwise I'll call you up. This is the spirit voice of Winston Churchill speaking. we fought the war in order to enable pictures like this to be thrust out in the public of the this is Chairman Mao speaking. If the one thing you can do to ruin China is go and see Bedazzled, it will really undermine our economy and cause everything to go completely wrong everywhere for us. Go and see it at your peril. Go and see it at your local yellow peril. This is Julie Andrews speaking. I'd like to ask you all to go and see the new film starring Peter Cook, Dudley Moore and Raquel Welch. It's called Bedazzled. Go and see it at once.
You didn't sound very much like Julie Andrews, Peter.
I thought I sounded rather like her.
Well, on the verge, but not quite there, you know.
I thought I was almost there.
No, though. I'll do it next time.
This is the recorded voice of the devil asking you all to go and see Bedazzled. 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 Hello, this is the Queen of England speaking. I'd like you all to go and see the new film Bedazzled, produced and directed by Stanley Donen, starring Peter Cook, Dudley Moore and Raquel Welch as Lust.
Pete, that didn't sound very much like the Queen of England, you know.
I thought it was a very good imitation.
No, very poor.
I think it will take in these people. I mean, they've never heard her.
No, exactly.
Go and see Bedazzled. There's good subjects. I went to see Bedazzled the other day. Have you seen that?
Yes, it's awfully good film, isn't it? British product.
British product.
Yes.
It's about this short order. What is it? A short order.
Short order cook.
Played by Peter Moore.
By Dudley Moore.
Dudley Moore.
Peter Cook plays the devil who tempts his twit, as they call it in the English vernacular, to sell him his soul for several wishes.
I see. Yes.
And he goes into various wishes, trying to look for happiness.
What does he become, sort of thing?
Well, he becomes an intellectual. He becomes a millionaire, and he becomes a pop singer.
Does he become a nun?
He becomes a nun. Funnily, you should say that. He becomes a nun, and it's a non-denominational sect, if I can use the word advisedly, which practices
in Bedazzled,
and the nuns leap about on trampolines.
Oh, bless their hearts.
Yes, bless
Isn't that
their
a
hearts.
Wonderful thing.
Isn't it a wonderful thing? And, Raquel Welch is at last, and oh my goodness, well, I should go and see it if I will. Yes.
Music by Duval.
Here are the exciting main titles. Here's an excerpt from the excruciatingly moving love scene.
See a thousand nuns file by the catafalque.
See the tantalizing lesbian scene in the chapel.
In the chapel, in the moonlight.
Bedazzled, an essay in mystery and imagination.
Bedazzled is a story of a simple peasant girl who discovers what could be loosely described as a nude man in the undergrowth, and then a gay old Frenchman played by Maurice Chevalier comes along and sings a song or two with a tilt of his hat and a Gaulois stuffed down his gourd. Hello, this is Maurice Chevalier. I have just seen Bedazzled, and I think it is a terrific film, and I'd like to congratulate you, Dudley Moore, who is playing the part of Stanley Moon, and I am going into a Swedish accent as you notice, and I was unable to sustain the French accent. This is Ingmar Bergman speaking. Have just seen Bedazzled? What a wonderful film. It is, with its superb cameos from, superb communiques from Raquel Walsh, Audrey Merckstroker, and Peter Kirk. Especially Peter Kirk, who was the most entertaining person. Goodbye, fans.
Well, hello from Glasgow, and it's the president of the Glasgow Film Viewing Society. We've just seen Bedazzled. I must say it's one of the most
boring,
crass films you've ever seen. And I'm interviewing Peter Cook here.
That's not actually what you were paid to say. You
Scottish twit.
Poof. Get out of it. I think Bedazzled is one of the most exciting films I've ever sat through, especially the way we sat through it, George. I agree.
Overall, yes, I can agree
more. Very
exciting. Very exciting.
George Gershwin wrote the book. Lyndon B. Johnson wrote the lyrics. And Margaret Rutherford stayed at home.
Sings the hit song.
Bedazzled.
Have you seen this Bedazzled thing?
Yes, I have, yes. Sparkling little British comedy.
Oh, it is sparkling.
The only thing that hasn't been hit by devaluation, I
guess. Oh, yes. It's 14.3 shorter than it used to be.
Yes, indeed. It's a fascinating story about the devil tempting this twit.
What is a twit?
A twit is a nit.
Is that the part you play?
That is the part I play. Dudley Moore, I play this twit. This stupid person who gets tempted by the devil to sell my soul for 7 wishes.
Yes, I've never had an offer to sell my soul.
No, well, the devil's been finding it rather hard to find people these days.
Who's that? Who's that enormous, really beautiful lady who is in the film?
Oh, Raquel Welsh.
Raquel Welsh.
Yes.
Oh.
Yes, what a wonderful person she is, and what a wonderful sinner.
What rather, a beautiful rather, sinner.
She's a sin, technically.
Is it Cinerama or Ciner...
Oh, goodness, no. Sin Emmascope.
Panavision, is
yes,
it?
Something like that.
Yes. Yes.
Anyway, it's coming on in New York very shortly, so I shall go along and see it again.
I shall take my wife. She's a wonderful person.
Isn't she a wonderful person? Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I'm talking to the devil, who is one of the stars of Bedazzled.
Good evening, fans.
Good evening, devil. it's a bit familiar. What I'd like to ask you, Lucifer, Beelzebub, whatever your name is.
Horned one.
Is, what exactly has happened in the last century or so? We were very impressed by your 7 deadly sins, but since then there's been absolutely nothing.
Well, I've not come up with much, have I, since the 7 deadly sins. I thought of advertising a couple of centuries ago, but I'm a bit tired, you see.
Yes, yes. You don't think there's anything in the offing?
I've nothing in the offing, maybe a few things around the corner.
Anything in the office?
Nothing in the office, nothing in the offing.
No.
I should go and see Bedazzled.
I should go and see Bedazzled. It opens very soon in New York.
Yeah,
yes.
I'm tempted,
yes. Well, Raquel Welsh playing Lass will tempt anybody.
I'm rather tempted to go and see that Bedazzled film.
Bedazzled? Is it Bedazzled or is it Bedazzled? Bedazzled.
Is it Bedazzled or Bedazzled?
Bedazzled.
Bedazzled with Raquel Welsh.
Was it Raquel?
Raquel Welch. Welch, is it?
Welch? Something like
that. Welch? She plays Lust in any case.
She does, in any case. That's all that counts, isn't it?
Bedazzled,
yes.
Bedazzled.
Wonderful.
The man who gave you Sodom and Gomorrah in World War I now brings you Bedazzled, the story of a short-order chef who sold his soul to the devil. Stanley Donen produces and directs.
And Raquel Welch stars as Lust.
Peter Cook and Dudley Moore can be blamed for everything else.
Including this commercial.
Oh, whoops. The man who brought you the Cuban invasion and President Johnson now brings you... Stanley Donen produced and directed... what's the pronunciation's going? I'm trying to think of some disasters apart from the Titanic.
I think it's something American.
What American disasters? Lucifer, the man who brought you the San Francisco... Start again. Lucifer, the man who brought you the San Francisco earthquake, the Great Fire of Chicago, and Reader's Digest, now brings you Bedazzled, produced and directed by Stanley Donen.
Starring Peter Cook and Dudley Moore, Raquel Welch's lust.
Oh, she is, isn't she?
Oh, she is,
the
yes.
Lust shall be first, and the first shall be last. Go and see Bedazzled.
Yes, indeed.
Good evening, this is the devil speaking, Lucifer, the horned one, Prince of Darkness. Could I tempt you to go and see Bedazzled, the film now playing at the Plaza Theatre in New York? Pop in and see it, otherwise I'll come and smash your face in.
Oh.
Hello, this is Lucifer, the devil speaking. I want to tempt you to go and see Bedazzled, that's a new film produced and directed by Stanley Donen. Go and see Bedazzled, please, please go and see Bedazzled, otherwise you'll be mugged by a nun in Central Park, so watch it, mate, I've got power. Hello, this is the devil speaking. I'm talking to Mr. Dudley Moore. Dudley Moore, how would you like to be in a motion picture with Raquel Welch playing Lust?
That sounds very tempting.
Well, all you have to do is sell me your soul. Can I have it?
I don't know how to get hold of it or where it is.
Oh, leave that to me. I'll get hold of it. It'll be completely painless. All right, you want to sign?
Yeah, oh, yes. Do I sign in blood?
Yeah, if you've got any.
Hope so.
Very well. Starring in Bedazzled, Peter Cook, Dudley Moore, Raquel Welch.
Oh, look forward to that.
I'm standing here in the heart of Central Park with somebody who's just sold his soul to the devil. Any regrets?
Oh, no, none at all. The benefits are unbelievable. You know, fully paid out Blue Cross, after dinner chocolate mints, blondes in convertibles. You know, it's endless, really.
And so you think it's a good idea for everyone to sell their soul, go to the devil and see Bedazzled?
Oh, not half.
I used to be a nine-stone weakling until the devil come along in through my window and said, "Here, if I buy your soul, you can have everything you want." And I sold him my soul, and suddenly I become much stronger and began to get hold of women and be tremendously successful.
Do you know what happened the other day? I was in the garden pruning the roses.
Yes.
And the devil came in and said, "Would I sell my soul?"
Absolute sauce. What did you say?
Well, I said, "Can you produce your credentials? You know, how do I know you're the devil?"
Yes. What did he do?
He struck me with a fork of lightning and deluged me in grass clippings.
Really? It sounds a bit of a loony.
He is a bit of a loony, I think. He's along with Peter Cook and Dudley Moore and Raquel Welch and Stanley Donen's Bedazzled.
Really? Well, worth inspection, I should think.
I must pop along. Lavinia's coming as well. Do you know her?
She's a wonderful girl.
What a wonderful woman.
Wonderful.
A rotten ant, but a wonderful woman.
Yes.
Give me some drugs.
Rubbing in with that antibiotic cream, it'll go in the end of this commercial.
Have you seen Bedazzled?
Yes, I have. I should go and see it again, if
I've seen it about 5,117 times.
Really?
No, just once.
Oh, fair enough.
The devil speaking. Why not desert your wife and family, sneak out of the house for your last $2 and go and see Bedazzled?
What about a wife and family?
What about the wife and family?
Take them along as well, if you possibly can.
How do you go about this commercial business?
Selling your films?
Yes, what do you do? What do you say?
Well, you sort of come out with a hard sell and say things like, "Go and see Bedazzled, otherwise we'll shoot you," or something like that, don't you?
Well, what's the soft sell? Don't go and see Bedazzled, or else we'll shoot you? Is that it?
That's the difference between a hard and a soft sell,
I see.
Yes. I think it's best to say, "Go and see Bedazzled, if you like."
Yes.
Raquel Welch, 943378. I'm sorry, I'll read that again. Or rather, I won't read that again. Is appearing as Lillian Lust, the babe with the bust in Bedazzled.
She's a very wonderful, warm human being.
I'll say that for her.
Go and see Bedazzled.
Do you know, my mother was going to play Raquel Welch's part.
Was she?
Yes, as Lust. Yes.
Why didn't she get the part in Bedazzled?
Because I'm telling a lie.
It's a complete lie,
It's a complete lie, yes.
Not a very convincing one.
Not very convincing. I'm not very convincing at it, but I did try. Rather, I didn't.
You didn't try. Try and tell people to go and see Bedazzled.
Go and see Bedazzled. How was that?
Most insincere, it sounded to me. Go and see Bedazzled. You can see a cast of over 75 million nuns leaping up and down on trampolines.
See the amazing 45 million ants eat Sean Connery alive.
See the fantastic giant stinging alligator come out of the swamp. Dance fierily on the nude form of millions of women.
See Diane the Jungle Girl swing from leaf to leaf, bearing her, well,
Shall I tell them the end of the movie?
No, don't.
No.
Is that all in Bedazzle?
No, none of it.
None of it. No. It's a lying kind of commercial, is it?
Yeah, I think we better stop that one.
Raising people's hopes like that.
Good evening. I'm Mrs. Moore. I'm the mother of Dudley Moore, who appears in Bedazzled, and I can tell you that my son does a terrible job in it.
Hello, this is Mrs. Peter Cook. I'm my mother of Peter Cook, who is in Bedazzled, and I'd like to say that he's an absolutely marvellous performer.
Oh, hello, Mrs. Cook. Mrs. Moore here.
Hello, Mrs. Moore. I've changed accents.
Have you? Well, it's not very good for the listeners, is it?
Not at all.
No, stop laughing as well. This is Mrs. Moore, mother of Dudley Moore, or indeed son of Dudley Moore, whichever you prefer, on this bright sunny morning, afternoon, evening, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, every day of the week. And I should like to recommend to you my son's film, which he's done with Peter Cook, who's the tall, spindly one. And they've done this film called Bedazzled. I'll go and see it. Oh.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Moore.
Thank you, Mrs. Cook.
Was that any good?
No, useless. We never get anybody in.
I dare you to stay away from Bedazzled.
All right, I will.
Oh, blast.
Can you resist seeing Bedazzled?
Yes, I can.
Can you resist seeing Raquel Welch as Lillian Lust?
Yes, I can.
Can you resist seeing Peter Cook, Dudley Moore, and Eleanor Bron in Stanley Donen's swinging production of Bedazzled?
Yes, I can.
Oh, dear, it looks as if I'm going to have to smash you in the face again.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, an exclusive recording of the wonderful voice of Linda Bird Johnson.
Oh, I'm Bedazzled. What a wonderful film. Straight after my marriage, too.
What a wonderful film is Bedazzled. I shall go for my honeymoon to see the wonderful film Bedazzled with my new bridegroom.
What a wonderful treat is in store for me as I go and he opens the door for me in the cinema that's showing Bedazzled for me. What a day, what a lovely day.
That was Linda Bird Johnson in her own hit recording of Bedazzled.
Thank you very much. I enjoyed doing that.
Didn't sound very much like Linda
Bird. No, I know. I'm getting bad at it now.
No, I think you've gone now. The drugs have worn off.
Good evening. I'm a junkie, and I should like to recommend Bedazzled to all of you freakers. And, good evening.
What are you on?
Aspirin.
Devil. You devil. I would like to see Raquel Welch taking practically all her clothes off and climbing into bed with Dudley Moore. Also, I'd like to see nuns leaping up and down on a trampoline. I'm that sort of person, and when they let me out, I shall certainly go and see Bedazzled. Good evening. I am a mugger. Rapine and pillaging is my speciality. But I was so enthralled at the prospect of seeing Raquel Welch, Peter Cook and Dudley Moore in Bedazzled that I took an evening off. As a result, Mr. and Mrs. Wigthrop, who would otherwise have been stunned in the park, got off safely. I advise them to pop in and see Bedazzled.
See the nude snake dancing in Bedazzled. Did you see the nude snake dancing in Bedazzled?
No, I missed that.
I missed it. I was going again. I don't think there is any, actually.
I'd like to check up, though, and go and
see. It's worth checking it. Yeah. I'd love to see a snake with nothing on doing a bit of dancing.
Hello, teeny boppers in the New York area. The film you've been waiting for is on the screens at last. I'm talking about Bedazzled.
I'm talking about Bedazzled.
I can't help talking about it. Go and see Bedazzled. I can't do without it.
I think you'll make the charts eventually, but, you know, just sort of
keep practicing.
Keep practicing the scales.
Good evening. This is famous English model Twiggy speaking. Well, as a glamorous international model, I get to see a lot of interesting, sophisticated and enlightening things. But far the best thing I've ever seen in my brief, skinny life is Bedazzled. What a wonderful film Bedazzled is. Peter Cook is so wonderful, long and stringy. Dudley Moore is so wonderful, short and stringy. Eleanor Bron is so wonderful, stringy and beautiful, not to mention Raquel Welch. This is Twiggy saying, go and see Bedazzled.
You're not Twiggy.
I used to be called George Twiggy before I changed my name to Peter Cook.
Oh, I see.
I think it's ethical.
Fair enough, Peter.
That's ethical.
Spend Christmas with Bedazzled. Have a December 25th full of fun.
Go to the devil with Bedazzled. Go to hell and back with Bedazzled this Christmas. Stuff your child's stocking full of Bedazzled. the wonderful motion picture now on your screens here in New York City. Bedazzled, what a wonderful present. Last-minute gifts worrying you? Why not kick all your relatives in to see Bedazzled?
Buy them a ticket or two to see Bedazzled.
Did you get that, listeners? That was a cold. In the case of a cold and a cough, go and see Bedazzled and spread your germs out in the cinema. Don't keep them to yourselves. Cough and splutter in Bedazzled.
Hello, Prince of Darkness here. I wonder if I could tempt you to pop down and see Bedazzled. It's a new film starring Peter Cook and Dudley Moore with Raquel Welch's Lust. I should get down there if I was you. Otherwise, something extremely unpleasant might happen to you, such as a thunderbolt. Ever thought of that? I'm in charge of them, you know. Go and see Bedazzled. It's 1 millimeter longer than any other film ever made. It's a terrific film. Go on, you'll notice the difference when you see Bedazzled. Go and see Bedazzled. If you're the 5 millionth customer, you may win a lovely evening on the town with Alfred Hitchcock.
Join the Bedazzled set and become one of the millionaires, the wonderful pigeons, the scuba divers.
The eccentrics.
The eccentrics.
The prime ministers.
The nuns that leap about on trampolines.
Quite rightly, in my view.
Exactly, in my view too.
Let it be in your view. Go and see Bedazzled. Peter Cook, Dudley Moore, Raquel Welch, and others. This is the recorded voice of Adolf Hitler speaking to you from South America. I have not yet been lucky enough to see Bedazzled, owing to the fact that I have to pretend that I am dead. I wish I could, but there it is. That's one of the perils of being the worst war criminal in the history of the world. Goering's been to see it, and he enjoyed it very much. He slipped in incognito, disguised as a Mother Superior. This is Martin Bormann speaking. Don't go and see Bedazzled, otherwise I should be most upset. It's the one thing which should make me very cross as a war criminal living here in this wonderful little hanging village just south of Rio Janeiro. Hello, fans. Hope you are well. Never mind. Oh, shut up. These are the Smothers Mothers speaking to you from the Exploding Galaxy, just sort of freak city. Go and see Bedazzled, the hippie film with the amazing psychedelic effects.
Hear the wonderful hit tune, Bedazzled.
Bedazzled, Bedazzled, I'm Bedazzled.
Hear it again, hear it again.
Well, I can't hear it, I didn't hear it the first time.
Didn't you? Oh, sorry. I'm Bedazzled.
How are you?
Yeah.
This is your local... The time now on WPL, WWEN, WWEL, WTWWWD,
WWMore,
and Peter Kirk is exactly 1:30, Bedazzled. We'll be back in one moment with this message. Go and see Bedazzled. And we'll be back in one moment more with this message. Go and see Bedazzled. Oh, I'll keep slipping up with the action.
What's more, old mother time waits for no man. Time's inexorable scythe comes hovering round. Yeah, don't blow your nose on the air.
What's the magic word in the new film Bedazzled?
The magic word is...
Is that the magic word?
That's the magic word, yeah. It's a bit of a disappointment, isn't it?
Or is that all there is?
That's all it is, yeah.
Or is it more of a...
No, it's more of a ring to it. No.
In Bedazzled.
In resonance, yes, in Bedazzled.
Bedazzled.
See the most number of... in the history of cinema. If you want a good, go and see Bedazzled. Bedazzled is the most in film that you've ever seen.
It contains more per square millimetre than Gone with the Wind.
You'll come out singing the theme tune from Bedazzled. I'm Bedazzled.
Up and away in my beautiful balloon. Listen for the magic word. It stars in Bedazzled, along with Peter Cook, Dudley Moore, Raquel Welch, and many others, with a host of to keep you happy. This is Peter Cook.
And Dudley Moore.
Inviting you all to go to the devil.
And see Bedazzled.
Bedazzled. Do that.
Do that.